Macomb County has a new clerk. Democrat Fred Miller was sworn in at 9 o'clock this morning after narrowly defeating Republican Lisa Sinclair in last week's election. Miller is replacing Karen Spranger as the clerk and register of deeds. Earlier in the year, a judge ordered Spranger to resign after learning that she didn't live in the county when elected in 2016. Miller will serve a partial term ending on December 31st of 2020.